came through your existence faster than you can bat your eyes. And God ain't short on blessings. But what God wants to know is, are you willing to go through the process so that your faith can grow, so that your relationship with Him can get stronger, so that you can call on Him when you're in the middle of a rock and a hard place? That just makes us think that if we can just